गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन अवर हिस्ट्री लेसन नंबर 2 यूरोप एंड इंडिया। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द यूरोप एंड इंडिया। डियर स्टूडेंट, ड्यूरिंग द मॉडर्न पीरियड ऑफ वेरियस हैपनिंग्स इन यूरोप हैड इट्स इम्पैक्ट ऑन द इंडिया। देयर फोर वाइल स्टडिंग द पीरियड ऑफ मॉडर्न इंडियन हिस्ट्री वी हैव टू स्टडी द इवेंट्स हैपनिंग इन यूरोप ड्यूरिंग द दिस पीरियड। Now, period of Renaissance. In history of Europe, the last phase of medieval period is that 13th to 16th century is known as the period of Renaissance. During this period, Reformation, religious reform movement, and geographical discoveries laid the foundation of the modern era. And this period is also known as the Age of Renaissance. During the period, in the field of art, architecture, philosophy, etc., there was a revival of Greek and Roman tradition, which gave monuments to an overall development. During the Renaissance was given great impetus, there was a change in the outlook of treating each other as a human being. Instead of religion, man become a center point of all ideologies. The art and literature of Renaissance period depict sentiments and emotions of human being. Literature was produced in local language for better understanding to the common people. So, religious reform movements. The independent intellectual attack the old religious ideologies of Roman Catholic Church. The Christian priests were taking advantage of the ignorance of the people and were indulged in unnecessary rituals. They looted the people in the name of the religion. The movement that began against it is known as religious reforms movement. Now, geographical discoveries. In the 1453 AD, the Ottoman Turks conquered which was the capital of Byzantine Empire. The overland trade routes joining Asia and Europe went through this city. Since the Turk blocked this route, there was a need of finding alternative trade routes for the European countries to reach Asia. This led to a new phase of geographical discoveries. Now, intellectual revolution in Europe. Due to the changes during the Renaissance period, Europe proceeded from medieval to modern age. Intellectual revolution took place in the same period. The society starts stepping out of the past ignorance and blind faith. The pre-established customs and traditions came to be seen from a critical point of view. All these changes are addressed as an intellectual revolution, which gave further momentum to scientific discovery in Europe. Now, the revolution in political sphere. In the early stage of beginning of modern period in Europe, many political changes took place due to the various revolutionary events during 18th as well as 19th century. This period is known as the Age of Revolution. During this period, there was development of parliamentary democracy in England. There was a changes in the form of cabinet system. The Bill of Rights 1689 laid limitations on the power of the king. So, dear student, the remaining we will see in the next period.